మేడం మేడం
products have also been sold, and I was particularly very impressed by the leaf plate making that was being done, and also the products which have been displayed. Good effort, and I'm sure they find good local markets, but there are products from the forest area also. Particularly for, I'm speaking for the Chenchu tribes, if we make effort towards their collection, packaging and processing, it would go a long way. I also suggested to colleagues that if they could develop livelihood carders, say one which could take care of the animals, animals and livestock, that might be helpful to the people who live there. So generally good experience, the state has made great efforts, but always there is scope for improvement.